the soil particles are called capillary water. वो water molecules जो soil particles के बीच में मौजूद होगा उसे capillary water कहते हैं. जैसे आप देख सकते हैं इस structure पे, these are the soil particles. And the water molecules around the soil particles are called hygroscopic water. These are the hygroscopic water. And the water molecules present between these soil particles are called capillary water. These are the capillary water. And this capillary water are available for the plant.